Your Excellency, Apostolic Nuncio, members of the diplomatic corps here present, Your Excellencies, Archbishop Tadeo Ndayinyurwa, Excellency Bishops, dear priests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. On behalf of His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Rwanda, His Excellency Kagame Paul, who delegated me to represent him, and on my behalf, allow me to convey the very best wishes to His Holiness Pope Francis and the Catholic Church on this day of the Feast of Saints Peter and Paul, as well as the 5th anniversary of His Holiness Pope Francis. His Excellency President extends his thanks to you, Bishop, for your kind invitation to this celebration. The 5 years of His Holiness Pope Francis have been characterized, among others, by the emphasis put on the centrality of the Christ's goodness and mercy, and the servant leadership style of His Holiness. At international level, the Pope is an advocate for peace, social justice, and political consensus, the causes of refugees, interfaith, dialogue, and tolerance. The Church is a multi-sector development partner of the government of Rwanda, and its investment, especially in education and health sectors, is considerable in this country. I take this opportunity to commend this important partnership and renew the government's commitment for further strengthening this cooperation. The visit to the Vatican of His Excellency Paul Kagame in March 2017, as mentioned earlier, the meeting with His Holiness Pope Francis and its outcomes have laid the foundation for a new beginning and the relationship between Rwanda and the Church, especially the Catholic Church. The role of each of us as leaders, being the government, the Church, and the civil society, is to keep the dialogue continuing and sustaining the momentum. By doing so, we would have played our role to promote sustainable peace, reconciliation, social development for the well-being of Rwandans. In closing, let me request Your Excellency Bishop once again to convey my government's congratulations to the best wishes to His Holiness Pope Francis and the renewed commitment to supporting each other and working together for the benefit of the people of Rwanda. May I invite you to raise your glasses for a toast to the good health of His Holiness Pope Francis and the prosperous partnership between the government of Rwanda and the whole sea. Thank you for your kind attention.